Welcome to the virtual class. Let us study lesson 26, Pulukottil Joseph Mar Dionysius first. Let us understand the great qualities, efficient leadership and great contribution of Pulukottil Joseph Mar Dionysius first to the Malankara Orthodox Syrian Church. Can you tell where our priests have their theological education? Orthodox Theological Seminary, Kottayam, Old Seminary. Second, St. Thomas Orthodox Theological Seminary, Nagpur. Do you know who established the old seminary? It was established by Pulukottil Joseph Mar Dionysius first.
Malankara Orthodox Suryan Sabayude Almiya Sanjara Padagalkku Vidivekunnathu. ആത്മീയ പ്രയാണത്തിൻ്റെ 200 വർഷങ്ങൾ താണ്ടുന്ന കോട്ടയം തിയോളജിക്കൽ സെമിനാരിയും കാൽ നൂറ്റാണ്ട് പിന്നിടുന്ന നാഗ്പൂർ സെൻറ്റ് തോമസ് തിയോളജിക്കൽ സെമിനാരിയുമാണ്. പുണ്യശ്ലോകനായ പുലിക്കോട്ടിൽ ജോസഫ് മാർ ദിവനാസ്യോസ് ഒന്നാമൻ തിരുമേനിയുടെ ദീർഘദർശന നിറവിൽ പിറവിയെടുത്ത കോട്ടയം പഴയ സെമിനാരിയും ഭാഗ്യസ്മരണാർഹനായ സ്തേഫാനോസ് മാർ തേവോദോസ്യോസ് തിരുമേനിയുടെ മിഷൻ ബോധ്യങ്ങളിൽ നിന്ന് ഉയർക്കൊണ്ട നാഗ്പൂർ സെമിനാരിയും മലങ്കര നസ്രാണി സമൂഹത്തിന്റെ വളർച്ചയുടെ നിർണായക നാഴികക്കല്ലുകളാണ്.
Early life. Joseph Mar Dionysius was born in the Pulukottil family in Kunnankulam on 25th November 1740. His parents were Chumar and Eliamma, and his Christian name was Ito or Joseph, even though his native parish was Arthat. He maintained close relationship with Vicar and the church in Pyrenee, which was the parish of his mother. He learned the Syrian language, arithmetic and Vastusastra from there and led a deep spiritual life. In due course, he was ordained as deacon and later as priest. In the meantime, he started a Malpan school at Chiralayam Church in Kunnankulam and started to teach candidates for priesthood. He came to be known as Ito Malpan. Syriac word Malpan means teacher. Innovation of Tipu Sultan in Kerala was a calamity which occurred during the period. The Mysore army forcefully converted the native people to Islam and murdered many. Many churches and seminaries which belonged to Christians were burned. The faithful were scattered to the various places, and it was Ito Malpan who encouraged the Syrian Christians to remain firm in their faith. The proficiency the Malpan had in Vastushastra made it possible for the renovation of the destroyed churches, including church at Arthat, which was gutted by fire. Great and historical contribution. Father Joseph, who excelled as Malpan, was professed as Ramban monk priest in 1808. During this period, the Arthur Padiola and Condonnat Padiola were officially issued by the St. Thomas Christians. The Padiola, what is Padiola? The Padiola means our official and agreed document and practices. Bible translation. Catholic missionaries working in Kerala started translating the Holy Bible and order of worship to Malayalam. In need of systematic training and formation of candidates to priesthood was deeply felt at this time. Ittu Premban gave timely impetus and leadership for this ecclesiastical urgency. He, together with Philippos Remban of Kayankulam, translated the Holy Bible from Syrian to Malayalam. Only translation of the Gospels could be done and were printed at the Courier Press in Bombay. Study House. Remban commenced efforts to establish a study house and his endeavors got the support of the British resident Colonel Munro and the Queen of Travancore. Though there was a bishop for the Malangara Church at that time, it was Joseph Remban who guided the work of the study house. Education for all. He was very much particular that education and skills of the priest in the Malangara Church should not be substandard but on par with those of other churches where modern system of education had been introduced. He felt the need of imparting education to common people also. Christians were not appointed in government jobs during that time. He helped many educated people to obtain government jobs. It was his efforts that led to a declaration of public holiday on Sundays. Consecration as bishop. He was ordained as bishop by the bishop of Thoyur Church, Georgis Marfilexinos Kidangan, on 21st March 1815, with the title Joseph Mar Dionysius I. Since the title Dionysius was already given to the 4th Marthoma, Joseph Remban was considered as Dionysius II. Further, since he was the first bishop from the Pulkottil family. Establishment of Old Seminary. The construction of the seminary, which started 1813, was completed by March 1815, was immediately started functioning. The Nalakad of seminary that completed 200 years in 2015 is a testimony to the vast shastra expertise of Mar Dionysius. Nalakad means the style of constructing building on all four sides with a courtyard at the center. Though Reverend Thomas Norton, an English priest, was appointed as teacher in the seminary, the bishop introduced a curriculum which included in Syriac, Orthodox theology, prayer, fasting, solitude, etc. Heavenly Abode. He departed on 24 November 1816. After a brief period of 9 months as the primate of Malangara Church, he was entombed in the chapel in the Kottayam Orthodox Seminary, Old Seminary, which was established by him. The practice of ordaining members of Pagalomate family only as metropolitans also come to an end with his consecration as metropolitan. The establishment of Old Seminary was a historic and significant event in the church for several reasons. Acknowledging his great contributions, the metropolitan was given the title as Sabha Jyotis, the light of church, on 31st October 1991. Hope you understand this chapter. Thank you.